So feeding Eornagold, whether it's coming out of a pit or it's coming in fresh into your yard, at the time of calving for cows, you must remember your dry cow is only eating roughly around 12 kilos of dry matter. So she's going to have to, on average in this country, most cows eat around 18 kilos of dry matter. So you're going to have to get the intakes up in your cow as quickly as possible. So when your cows are coming up to maximum yield, you're trying to get your cow and calf. You don't want your cow suffering from a negative energy deficit. You want to try and avoid ketosis. You want to try and avoid other metabolic disorders that could happen at this period. The likes of Eornagold, because of its palatability, because of its high protein, because of its high energy, it's going to help the cows to consume more, increase your milk quicker, and also be able to help you control the negative energy deficits that you might have, that you need to have correct as well at the time of breeding. Because if the cow is not getting enough energy and she's producing a lot of milk and she potentially might have a little bit of ketosis, it's easy to get your cow in calf. It's keeping your cow in calf is the issue. If you want to find out more information about how to feed, buffer feed in the autumn, or how to feed Eornagold, please give us a call at Specialist Nutrition.